everybody. It is I, Jeremy. I'm flying the MTO today. I've got some hours in it. I think at least 10 hours in it now. Been building my time in it, trying to get to the magic number of 125 for sport pilot CFI minimums. That's my goal. And I'm gonna just do some flying around the pattern today. We got this video is gonna go up almost immediately after I film it. We've got those big three fires in Southern California.
Brown, good afternoon.
It's pretty hazy. Visibility stinks. We're VFR here at the field. And that's about it. I can't see our normal mountains. We got the airport fire to the south of us, and then the line fire, and the other one on the north of us. If you guys go on that app called Watch Duty, you'd see the fires and how bad they are. But yeah, it's not good. Not good for flying cross country right now. VFR, I wouldn't do it. I'm not interested in
Charlie.
Yeah, so I'm gonna do some stuff. I'll see what I can show you guys. Practicing vertical descent and slow flight in the pattern and stuff. Just kind of doing that. Was doing that yesterday. We had some decent wind. We had about 11 to 14 knot headwind. Today it's variable at 4, so it's all over the place. Might be a little bumpy. But we'll give it a whirl. We'll give it a whirl. Okay, so have fun, fly along with us, and we'll see how it goes. All right, so I'm gonna do my run up. Clear left.
Chino Tower, Gyro. A36 Foxtrot Mike is on Papa holding short 26 right for right close traffic.
Gyro A36 Foxtrot Mike, Chino Tower, Roger, wind variable 3, make right close traffic, runway 26 right, clear for takeoff.
Right close traffic, 26 right, clear for takeoff, November A36 Foxtrot Mike.
Flight mode. Bring RPMs up a little bit here. We're good on RPMs. Stick back a little bit, about an inch, to release the brake. Engage the pre-rotator. And we're starting to spin. Here we go. Those RPMs at 2,000. Start at 100. RPM, thumb off the button, stick back, release the brake, throttle forward. It's gonna get light really quick. There we go. There we go, got the stick up. Trim in there, climbing out. It's a nice cool day, that's for sure.
In the 77 Michael Tell Chino Tower Wing Com, right turn approved, runway 26 right, clip take off.
Right turn approved, runway 26 right, clear to 4 takeoff, 77.
Gyro 6 Fox, Mike, traffic departs, right through Alpha Skyhawk, runway 26 right, clear for the option.
26 right, clear for the option, A36 Fox, Mike.
Tower 3 Charlie Echo, you're on frequency traffic 2 o'clock and about 2 miles southeast down Edison Helicopter 2000 indicated.
Okay, we'll keep an eye out for him, 3 Charlie X-ray.
That's Henry, you heard it.
And Chino Tower, what's up, 411 Charlie Echo, Chino Hills, inbound for Edison with fuel.
Edison 41 Charlie Echo, Chino Tower, traffic will be to 2 o'clock and about a mile and a half westbound Gyro 2001 Charlie indicated, make right traffic, Edison, landing Edison, be at your own risk.
Roger, looking for traffic, and I'm on right traffic for Edison.
Yeah, it's pretty hazy.
I can't 3 Charlie Echo, we have the traffic.
Can't see very far. I mean, I got about, you know, got the IFR minimums, that's for sure, or VFR minimums. Let's go ahead and get one standard landing in. Get our muscles loose.
Back to myself, contact in territory 120.6, yep.
About 3,000 RPM on the engine. Speeds of 70 miles an hour. Bring it down. Pull it off the ground. Settle, there we go. Look at that. That stick all the way back, stopped, and then we're on it again. Get off the ground, there we go. More power!
Yeah, 6 Fox Mike, when able to start an early right crosswind.
Early right crosswind, 836 Fox Trump Mike.
Edison 1 Charlie Echo traffic, beam the hot fuel ramps in a right crosswind to North Pattern Gyro.
Runner looking for the gyro, center crosswind, 1-2.
Gyro 6 Fox Mike, runway 26 right, clear for the option.
26 right, clear for the option, 836 Fox Trump Mike.
There's that lift. Go ahead and slow down a little bit here on the power. Bring it back a little bit further here. Yeah, we got some thermal here. That's good. Get lined up here ago. There we go. Down. Speed up. Get that nose down. There we go. Got that nose. Doing 60 again. Into the ground here.
Do you want full stop or pattern?
We'll do one extra trip around the pattern, please.
Tower 6 Fox Mike, when able to begin the early crosswind, runway 26 right, clear for the option.
26 right, clear for the option, 826 Fox Mike.
Gyro 3 Charlie X-ray, follow company in the right crosswind, runway 26 right, clear for the option, go make right clear traffic, one comm, we'll come into 2975.
For the option on 26 right, we'll follow our company traffic, 3 Charlie X-ray.
Do a short approach. See, we're at 1400 power. Let's go. Cut the power. We make it. Doing 66. That's about 60 knots. That's some power here. There we go. There we go.
Tower Gyro 3, Charlie X-ray, we lost the other gyro there.
Tower 6 Fox Mike, did you want another short approach or no?
Okay, we'll do a short approach, 3 Charlie X-ray.
That's for 6 Fox Mike.
Can you say again for 6 Foxtrot Mike?
Please look to Mike, do you want a short approach or no?
Yeah, I'll take it. 6 Foxtrot Mike.
No, Mike, send up one.
Send up one, 6 Foxtrot.
3 Charlie X-ray, short approach, if you would like, or an 26 right, click for the option, company's up one.
Click for the option, 26 right, short approach, 3 Charlie X-ray.
6 Foxtrot Mike, number 2, follow company in the right down and moving the number, short approach approved, runway 26 right, click for the option.
Number 2 behind company traffic, beam the numbers, 26 right, clear for the option, 826 Foxtrot Mike.
Foxtrot Mike, company's on the right of the exit now, we're going to 26 right, clear for the option.
26 right, clear for the option, 26 Foxtrot Mike.
Oh, he's not. Yeah, he'll make it. Yeah, he's off. I'm gonna make it. There we go, that was a little bumpy though. Look at that shit taking off! Alright, here we go again. I got the best job ever. Woohoo!
Foxtrot Mike, we're in a 26 right clear for the option.
26 right clear for the option, 836 Foxtrot Mike.
It's faster. I want to be faster before I do this.
You said you want, are you landing Edison or base? What tower?
Landing Edison,
looking at the base. 7 Tiger, base, traffic on the right base. It's about a half mile on the gyrocopter, so your base is approved. 7 Tiger, landing base, tower, which one is in common, 2 minutes, 27.
Didn't pull the power back far enough, but the wind is feeling weird to me right now. Keep it trim, baby. There we go. There we go. Good speed, good speed. There we go, look at that. Ta-ta. And we're back on it. Are we in the sky? We're in the sky! Yes!
There are 6 Foxtrot Mike number 2, follow Chinook on a mile, final caution, wake turbulence and rotor wash, and 26 right quick for the option.
Number 2 behind the Chinook, caution, wake turbulence, 26 right quick for the option, 26 Foxtrot Mike.
Hook up your 5-1 kilo. Outside that Cessna, we're crossing your on-course turn to brackets approved.
Outside the Cessna, on-course through 5-1 kilo.
Man, he's landing way far ahead. I can't land that. Let's anticipate. I'm going to extend my downwind because that Chinook is landing, and he landed way up halfway up the runway. So we're gonna extend ours a little bit here. That should be enough time for that washed.
So copter, I don't care if you're trying to be the same.
Pick up the same 3 or 5 kilo.
There'll be enough time for that prop wash to dissipate. Speeds are good. Power's good. Yeah, 3,000 RPM. Speeds are good. Lined up. Speeds are good. 3,000 RPM.
Hey, 4 Charlie Bravo, license plate to base, sir.
4 Charlie Bravo, affirmative, you're number 1.
That's a land power. I have no idea what that was.
227 Dulwich Tower, standby. Well, aircraft on the runway, 1 on final.
Rudder. There we go. that left cross. That's why we're doing that. Okay. Yeah, left crosswind.
Tower 6 Fox, Mike, can you accept a short approach? Or do you want to extend the polish here? Going to 5 mile final.
I'll do the short approach, A36 Foxtrot Mike, it'll be full stop as well.
Which way, thank you. Jerry, get A3 on my resequence number 2, following track off the north, down there, make a short approach. Ronnie, A38, can you make a left turn to pull back into the run-up, please?
Yeah, I'll pull back in the run-up, Ronnie, A38.
Great, A38, thanks. I got 1 IFR inbound, and you're number 2, and I need to cross that jet off your right.
We'll do a short approach, full stop.
Victor Tango, continue to the west, contact the south tower, 120.120, so I'll call your left turn.
To the west, I'll continue 120.125, you'll call my left turn. Five Victor Tango.
These are good. There we
Charger
go.
Charger 8-3, I'm a traffic on a left downwind mid tilt to the parallel 1000 surge in case.
We got it.
Looking for them, A3 Romeo. Thanks. Tower 6 Fox, my contact gun.
Over to ground, A36 Fox, from Mike.
That's going to do it for today's video. I really appreciate y'all. It means a lot to me, everything that you guys say on the videos and stuff like that. And we appreciate it. You guys are what makes the channel great, so. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. You can, you know, share this as much as you can. We appreciate it. Until next time, we will see you. 4754.